I actually climbed out.
One hit from a zombie and I'm now infected.
And you're what?
Infected.
That happens. Not always.
Yeah,
but...
just on the first hit. It's like bad luck.
Yeah. It's RNG gods, man. Awesome. Are those guys not down there? Are you kidding me? That doesn't really work for me. It's not gonna let me up there properly. We might be able to salvage this place though. As long as they didn't destroy our fucking boxes. I mean, we need to move out of this because it's not a safe place.
I swear it spawned me in the worst biome possible.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, the forest fire one.
Oh, you got it. Alright, I just sent you an invite. We'll be able to track each other and see where we're at.
Okay, guys, I'm out here. I may join in later.
Okay.
But I have to get some sleep.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Jeez. Shit. Q should not be thrown on the ground. That's not what I wanted. I can't see. Broken ladder, it looks like. Ah! Man, there's a broken leg. It looks like we're okay, though. Yes, all my stuff. Alright, technically our base is okay. Med situation solved, Ion? Excellent, and welcome. That's still... Now, that's messed up. I accidentally locked this crate. You got had to go to the ER, but at least you go to sleep. That's good. So, I accidentally lock a crate, and I don't have access to it. What kind of shit is that? Cheeks for dinner, welcome. And not like it's the most important crate we have with all of our metal in it or anything. No big deal. Bite could use. Honestly, I'm here at base. I can't remember if there's a way to kill yourself or not. You want what? I can't hear. You want what? Getty back. Oh, your goodie bag. Yeah, your goodie bag is empty, I think. Give me a minute. I need to fix this. Bell of Desire, welcome, how's it going? And Halo's on his tablet. Couldn't stay away. Are we watching Christmas stuff now? Is that a pig? It was. I'd be dead.